voters Thursday, but the Senate may not take it up before it breaks for summer recess today. David Schaefer, NPR News.
Spanish police arrested three suspected members of Al-Qaeda Thursday. They said
the way he stabs is like the whole camera stabs.
As NPR's Dina Temple-Raston reports, the trio was detained on suspicion of planning.